Have you ever had a moment where you were really starstruck?
Hi, I'm John Green. I'm the author of the book, The Fault in Our Stars, and I'm here on the set of the movie, and it's pretty great.
Had a great day today. Like, I got to hang out with Shailene and Ansel. No!
I do have hazel eyes.
You do?
Yeah.
That's why they cast you, I assume.
It is. There were so many girls with blue eyes, and they were like, well, they're better, but we need a girl with hazel eyes.
So your two faces are making a heart shape. It's super cute.
So there's a lot of people asking if what they call Johnsel is going to be a thing.
Yeah, I think it's already.
I think it's a thing.
It's just absolutely wonderful to watch all of these people working together.
We just have so much fun.
Laura is now practicing her fake shaving on this disembodied head.
Awkward panda.
This experience has been truly once in a lifetime, and it's been one of the greatest thrills of my professional life.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
You're trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.